Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club, hitting you up with another video aimed at making your digital life just a little bit easier. Ever wonder why some programs start up when you turn on your computer and either start or run quietly in the background while some require you to start them? Two words, Windows Services. These are applications that typically start when the computer is booted. Now, there are some programs that you might want to start when you start up your computer that normally don't, or some programs that you do not want starting up when you turn on your computer. In this video, we will look at Services Manager and discover how you can stop some services, start them, disable them, delay a startup, and resume or pause the Windows service. And as always, we will link a more in-depth article in the description for you to discover more. So, the first step is for you to open the Services window. Now you'll just do that by typing in services in the search on the taskbar. And don't forget to run it as an administrator. Here, you'll be able to start, stop, disable, and delay Windows services. Now let's look at a program. Let's right click on it, and then go down to properties. As you can see, there's a drop down box that gives us some options. An automatic start, an automatic delayed start, a manual start, and disabled. You just want to click on the option you want, then click Apply and OK to save the changes. Now, you can also stop, pause, resume, and disable services from the command prompt. The article we linked in the description goes into more depth on that. So if you customized your startup programs, why did you do it? Let us know in the comments. For this and thousands of other tips, tricks, and hacks, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if it helped, and subscribe to the page and click the notifications bell so you do not miss the latest videos we are adding to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Until next time, this is Michael with the Windows Club. Thanks for watching and have a great day.